restarts except for your lead car, Craig Moore.
Leads away. this year after the victory at Skagit last weekend.
Climbing out of the car, your winner of the modifieds, Craig Moore in the M14. He says that was a race. He's climbing out of the cars. Craig, you started off the season running at Skagit Speedway last weekend and got the win up there. Tell me how important it is to start off the season this year, two different tracks with two wins.
Well, it's a confidence boost anywhere you go when you get a couple of wins, but you come here tonight, these guys were running strong. They put up some competition, man. That made it fun. That was back and forth, changing lanes. That was racing right there.
Yeah, Swevin went to the top there for a while and drove alongside of you, and then he finally got, on that restart, he got by you and then went to the bottom, and he pulled away a little bit, and he caught him, he went to the top and caught him and drove back around on the top. The track was like both lanes were good tonight.
Yeah, the track was racy all over. I mean, modifieds, you can set them up to kind of run all over the track, and you just got to hope you got that little bit more at the end.
Yeah, there for a while at the start of the race, your son got up there alongside of you. What did you think when you saw the red 14 coming near there, that one point for the lead?
I have no idea who was next to me. I don't really look at the car. So if that was him, that's fantastic. I'm glad he did well tonight.
Yeah, he had a pretty good run, too. Who would you like to thank?
I want to thank D&T Competition Engines. I want to thank my family for supporting me. Leroy Lawhead, if any of you didn't know, that was my pit man for the last 3 years. We started side by side in the main event. That's pretty cool.
That's pretty awesome. Is Leroy running a full season this year?
I think he is. We're gonna hit a few tracks here and there and just see what happens. You know, it's fun. We raced with Leroy for many years. He helped me for the last couple of years. Now we're back racing again.
That's awesome. Well, congratulations on the win. There's your winner of the Modifieds, Craig Moore.